Game on.
No?
Nope.
Uh-oh.
Sorry, I just
do random.
Yeah, auto is fine. It's all good. Are you ready? Are you confident? How are you both feeling?
I'm gonna get slaughtered.
Yes.
That's the spirit.
Yeah.
Fighting spirit.
I just remember, just press all the buttons really hard.
I make sure
you get all the music. It's just like the crotch patch and the undulation is
a lot of underboob going on as well with Mew 12. Oh, Bryce is doing the things that he practiced.
Yes.
No, I can't. Kick him in the face, go
on. Oh, the, here's Polly being smart and using the stylish mode.
Are you playing technical?
Yes. Oh, Bryce only plays technical.
Asian power.
Whoa.
Bryce has his zoning down. Yeah, strategy.
Come on, Holly. Get in there.
Remember that you can jump and air dash as well if you need to get in.
It's not doing my guard thing it used to be.
Sorry.
But I got hit in, so I'm happy.
You're happy? Why?
Yeah. I got hit in.
Oh, Bryce with the un-combos.
He's got some confidence now.
Yes.
Oh, he's pressuring now. Push it all the way back to the corner.
I don't like Bryce when he's jumping.
What
come
do you
Bryce,
mean?
Come and punch him.
He's feeling himself way too much.
Girl power and all that.
Oh, there we go.
Some sexy combo.
There's a bit of stylish mode magic for you.
Excuse me.
Sorry.
It kind of makes it worse when he does that.
Just like I'm so superior to you, sorry.
I feel you are the easiest opponent in this office. I'm sorry.
Wow. Okay, it didn't hurt till that, but alright!
Oh man. Okay.
Is it best of three for you?
No,
it's best of three. So,
really? Yeah. You're gonna make me do it again?
Yeah, you gotta do it again.
Okay.
Sorry.
Was once not enough for you guys?
you can still bring it back. Just remember what you practiced.
Use that anger.
I know we didn't get to use that video, but like, it happened, and he practiced things. What were the things he practiced?
I used to know how to do an uppercut. But that doesn't really help in the face of...
No, see, that was the right button at the right range. Just do that more.
Yeah, I think you need to get in.
Yeah, there we go.
Don't use the kick, the Jesus kick.
Yeah, use the Jesus kick.
Oh, yeah.
I know the FPC.
Go on, Holly. Get in there. No, don't let him get range on you.
Oh. Bryce like, no, that's enough for that.
Counter,
let's just shut this down. Let's zone a little bit.
Yeah, Bryce is playing jumping, very conservative.
There we go.
Oh!
We got some uncombos from Holly.
Oh, no!
Go!
No!
Shake his privilege, come on!
Oh, no!
Nice! Okay.
You got too cocky, Bryce.
Yeah, maybe
Bryce was
feeling
himself a little bit too much.
Bryce is a scary opponent.
Very good.
Oh, look at that.
I thought you lot should be neutral, not like.
I'm the easiest opponent there is.
Exactly.
You're
supposed
to be embarrassment to lose.
Not standing side.
No. You said.
Oh, it's a 1-on-1 now.
Come back. You disrespected her, so we had to take sides.
You gotta bring it back now, Bryce.
Okay, so you can't take sides now, right? I'm against one now.
You can take a moment before you go back in and just kind of like think about what happened. Like, how do you prevent what happened from happening
she
again?
She knows what
she
has to do now.
Maybe
you're the easiest opponent.
Oh!
Bryce going up first.
Go on, show us some of that under boob action.
She really has very little boob.
Oh, the tension in this room.
Oh, we're down to last game now. This is single elimination, no losers bracket.
Oh, it's disrespectful up there.
Oh no, no!
This is real. Though. This is happening.
This is what happens when you're wise enough to pick. Stylish mode.
Come on,
Holly. Oh, no! Oh, no! No! That's so funny. Okay.
Do you remember how to use the overdrive mode?
No.
Oh, man. Well, I can't tell you now.
No, you can't.
But you should have remembered from when the practice.
I know.
The override mode would have saved you here.
No!
Alright, you have a cornered. Oh man, that was actually a really legit combo.
We don't
rise
to
feel
like he's not supported.
That was a massive.
You're the easiest opponent now!
Oh man, that's just popping off too!
I'm gonna go. I'm with my mama.
I'm gonna go.
I'm scared.
Game on.
We need a bigger studio, that's what we need. Alright, so we have a stylish Naoto versus a stylish Noelle.
Ah, we see.
She's stylish.
And then Noelle means Christmas.
Yeah, kind of like Christmassy colors.
Your Christmas is a bit depressing.
Emo Christmas. There you go, okay, started the right way.
That's not really
nice, that's
Daniel.
Like.
Really?
Oh, when remember to get up. Remember to press buttons to get up.
Well, I am pressing buttons. See? What? What do you want me to say? I am pressing buttons, you know.
And a direction.
Why is this not so bad?
There you go. And Noel doesn't really do that much damage. There you go.
What was that all about?
Oh man, this is. They're just like going all out here.
That's gonna win this.
Oh, first round goes to Daniel. Daniel and his brand new Noelle. How come you're picking Noelle rather than
like
Booger
him.
Man?
I know. Three or four moves.
You're just tapping the drive button.
I have my techniques.
Pretty
I
much.
Explained this in the training video that like I claim to be anything special.
Quarter circle forward drive. I think that was the old Noelle technique.
Pretty much.
And then. It takes ages for him to get up.
Yeah. Press like either like square or triangle or anything in a direction.
Oh!
Oh. Boom!
There we go.
But the combos are helpful. Why did you say? Oh, I forgot. Mm-hmm.
Oh, first match goes to Daniel.
That's a three.
But you did have some success in the first round.
This is tiring. Why isn't this like a single match elimination? Like, I'm done now. I've lost.
I'm not done.
Thanks, Daniel.
Daniel's feeling it now. Daniel's happy about beating some ass.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Very nice.
and you just want it to finish.
I have real work to do, you know.
There's no more real work than some proper ass beating. Okay. There you go. You got yourself off the ground. Got some nice hits in. I didn't even know that worked. Uppercut to uppercut.
Come on. Where's the counter, buddy?
There you go, that's what you're supposed to do.
What
you mean. He does puck a bit. Okay.
No! That was better, but that was not it.
It was closer, you made progress.
It's so much easier when the other character doesn't move, you know.
There you go, more of that.
That every time. It's a nice animation like that. Well done, Daniel.
Makes me feel big.
Makes me feel like a big man.
Makes me feel like a big man.
That was exciting.
Well, at least he didn't say like it made him bigger. That's something.
Are we done now?
Yes.
Yeah. Right, thank you.
No, I think you did that with your beating ass. I think you took it to a new level there.
Alright, well, that was a dominating performance from Daniel.
Do you feel better by yourself?
A little bit.
Oh man. Okay.
I feel good.
Because Oscar never blocks, like he just presses buttons all the time. Mm. So you'll
game
catch
on
the things that he shouldn't get caught by.
Catch him when his guard's down.
Yeah, you can definitely do this. I believe
good.
You can do this.
It's gonna be me and Holly in the final.
I don't like you spilling all my secrets. I trusted you with that knowledge.
Secret knowledge.
You shouldn't have trusted him.
Should you sit in the middle, Peanut?
Oh, yeah.
As the arbitrator.
Yes.
And everyone was here for Bryce v. Holly, and no one cares about
no.
Oscar v. Natalie.
All right.
Not
so.
The headliners of this event.
Obviously not.
Okay, well, I'm going for 9.
What color are you, 9 are you going to go with?
Oh,
that's the most important part. Yeah, you can circle
oh.
to back out. Yeah, it's fine, yeah. Just circle to back out. You have to have a proper color.
Watch, okay.
Yeah, it's fine.
Is it okay to use any color?
Yes, any color available in this demo is fine.
I went against the computer, so now I guess I'm playing
against
the computer now.
Press options.
I guess I'll just play against the computer.
No, that's not very nice.
I think that's fair.
It still counts. That's fine. But yeah, your color when you pick a character is like that's your identity as your character. So
ooh.
You got to pick the right color for you. Like Daniel, for example, he always picks the booger green.
That is quite cool. That's a cool color. Purple or...
I'm going for Halloween colors.
Because
it's spooky time at Castle
Rice.
It is
spooky time.
I don't know when this video is going up, but it's almost
it's
spooky
around
time here.
It's around Halloween.
Should we do auto?
Yeah, just do random and auto. Yeah, just do auto. That's, I feel like that's the right way to do this.
Okay, you literally have just had training, so...
That doesn't mean I'm going to remember the training.
I think it does.
No.
That's how memorization techniques work. That's what I used to
compared
do for exams. I would
revise,
like, until the last minute.
Just grind it out 5
just
minutes
in the
before
morning,
the test.
Yeah.
Yeah. Lunchtime before, I just, like, go through the entire book, be like, yeah, done it. Done it, mate.
Oh, that's some fancy Halloween colors. versus Blue Arakune.
Okay, I'm a little bit nervous. I'm a little bit nervous, to be honest with you.
Oh, Oscar with that cheese though, badly. Right off the bat.
I've forgotten everything already.
Use your down circle.
That's the one I was trying to remember. I need to get out of the corner. Whoa, what's happening here?
You put me in a web balloon.
Yay!
Oh yeah, he can do that from full screen. That's an overhead,
you've
so you have to block it high.
You've just trained her on this. She should have known that. You can't hold it against me.
Oscar just cheesing it as hard as he can.
That's what I do when I'm scared. I reach for the cheese.
It's all about the cheese. Come on. Touch my little objects. Damn it.
Oh, he's just gonna do that on full screen things, all the time.
Yeah. Well, if you're not gonna close the gap, then I'm gonna reach across it.
Oh yeah, you gotta be more careful. I feel like you just need to block more.
Me? Yeah.
Yeah.
I never.
Because he's just gonna do that to you again and again. Also, when you're on the ground, you have to press a button in order to get up. If not, you just kind of like stay
what
on the ground.
Just
press a direction and then any button except the drive button. So Oscar's up 1-0.
Yes.
Fairly easy, fairly convincing 1-0. So you can take it like a few moments before you go back into the match, kind of like reset yourself. Think about what went wrong. What do you need to do in order to like change the outcome of this?
I think we need to steal Oscar's controller. I think that's a good idea.
My controller?
That's always a solid piece of advice.
I'm gonna go all the way.
Oscar's feeling himself as well now.
I've gotta go full Bryce.
Is Natalie perhaps the easiest fight you've ever had?
No. That's gonna
wise words.
It's gonna be you in the final here.
Okay.
You're gonna be the easiest fight. Oh, this is where I lose.
God damn it, I'm back here again. This is like your domain.
That is the level, actually.
I don't know the lore, sorry.
That is ninth level.
I'm just in it for the gameplay.
Look at the range on this character. Screw this character. Holy crap.
I don't think I've even. No, I haven't even got a hit yet. I need to get away.
Oscar with that early burst.
Yeah, trying to run away.
Staying confident that he doesn't necessarily need that burst.
Yeah. Well, when I lay down matches as quick as I do, you need to use early if you're going to use it at all.
Okay.
I'm sorry, Natalie. I'm nervous.
Bad Oscar.
Alright, oh, that is
got
some offense. Got some offense on.
It didn't last long. Please go away.
Oof.
I'm not sure being invisible really helps. I mean, you can see me.
That was an interesting thing.
I'm just pressing buttons.
Web.
I detect a little bit of sandbagging from Oscar here.
No.
You feel good about that, Oscar? You feel like a big man?
don't make me sad.
Oh dear.
I do it again.
Thanks.
I regret nothing. I did nothing wrong. It was self-defense.
You came at me first. Oh dear.
Alright, so Oscar moves on to the next round.
Sumimasen.
Next time.
Honsoni sumimasen. Well then, Bryce.
Yep.
Here we go.
Okay.
Game on.
Other options on that. Oh. Nice.
Oh, still technical mode.
Still technical mode.
Okay.
We are going technical mode, is that right?
They're both going technical mode.
Yeah.
I think the only one left who's still running stylish is Holly. Still on the
phone. Okay. Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go.
So...
the only problem with New is all of her, like, backwards stabby things, which really annoy me.
Yeah.
Are you sure that you picked the right character?
Oh yeah, I changed it to New.
Okay.
Yeah.
I have to get right up in your face, otherwise.
Is there any particular reason you changed from U12 to New 13?
Because I think this is the one that I played originally, and I chose the wrong one.
And you just went with it?
I just went with it, yeah.
Okay.
Because I was too embarrassed to say I chose the wrong character.
Okay.
Yeah, this is the one I'm used to.
You weren't mega cocky though, in that, right?
Yeah, because I chose the wrong... well...
Yeah, we were like, you're the weakest opponent.
Because I thought this was the weakest.
But it's fine now, he's back. He's L. Bryce now, taking the place of Harrison in the tournament.
It's pretty even. Come on, Bryce. Get in on him.
Well, Geraint has like years and years and years of BLAZBLUE experience.
Amicably humiliating his employees.
Oh,
what?
Oh,
come
no.
on!
Come on, guys.
Whiff that
pretty bad.
Okay.
Jump.
That slow moving ball, though.
Oh, I lost
you
the ball.
I think,
that's DQ. Surely.
He would forfeit the round, but he already lost the round anyway.
Oh, that was so close.
Come on, Bryce. You're too far from him. Your range is smaller than you think it is.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Oh, no!
I think Bryce needed more practice with his character before he did this.
Yes.
Or maybe gone with some stylish mode. You know, if you lose the first game, you can go to character select and maybe choose stylish mode.
It's okay.
Are you sure? Because, like, you want to give yourself the best chance to win, right?
Yeah.
No, it's just that Geraint literally just trained, whereas Bryce is not trained with this character.
No, but. Should be fine.
Whoa, what happened?
What's happening? Oh. You can jump out of that, you
know. Actually, because it's a cat, then she goes like... you can jump up and automatically misses.
Yeah, but it would be biased for me to tell him that, I think.
Are you doing it again?
Yes. It's 2 out of 3.
Are you not playing?
Geraint's feeling
fine.
Pretty confident here.
Fine.
Can't get too complacent, though.
It's like, oh, this one was pretty easy. Yeah, I think this might be the first...
Ooh, it's me again. Sorry.
We'll let that slide. I think this might be the first Fight Club Friday where you didn't have to fight me in the first round.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Because usually I just get destroyed at the opening.
It would be my worst nightmare, having to fight Peter in round one.
And they always, for some reason, it's always me and Geraint in the first round. Oh, there's his combo in practice.
Hello!
No. It was all going well for Bryce until then.
Space control,
Oh, this rush down though.
Come on,
crazy. Oh, no.
Oh no!
I have to super from full screen. Alright, nicely done. That was like fairly convincing. Like,
easy target.
Smacked your ass at him.
It's been a while, Tao. It's been a while.
How do you feel, Bryce? How did that feel?
Speechless.
That's all. It's been a while, though. Are you, like, still confident in your nine?
Game on.
Yeah, let's keep things civil. You know, we're all professional here.
Geraint practiced and he bodied L. Bryce's.
Isn't nine like super
you
OP?
Have to select
yes.
Well, allegedly.
Insanely OP. Oh. And
Geraint, you have to select the stage.
Oh man, Tao Kak is going to have to work for this. Let's just take it straight to Lost Time. That's the only way. Tao's going to take it to home turf.
Okay, if that's what you need.
Home field advantage. Oh, okay. Yes.
Garen's trying to psych me out by having an invisible body in
there. Right, okay.
He's like Rayman in reverse at the moment.
Oh, these backwards.
Rayman.
Yeah, arc system works. They're basically so fucking great.
Okay.
Let's see.
The first round is just a tester round, really. I'm just gonna like try and.
Am I my button still?
I have
no idea what my options are against that. Maybe it's just rush or go long.
I definitely did that deliberately. I'm not feeling good.
What the spiky things up. Have these ever been useful in any BLAZBLUE ever?
I don't know, I've never even seen them before. People don't use this.
Oh man.
You're getting nine.
Look at the fucking damage on her! What the fuck is this? What is this?
Hey, blame Maury, not me.
That comes out instantly and it's an overhead from full screen.
Bayonetta smash, what can I say?
So you can't down back against her.
What is this bullshit?
There we go. Got the combos. My Oscar just wants out.
He wants to get some space.
See, if you move around too much, I can't hit you with my smashy fist. Is the thing.
I guess she doesn't like it up close in this shit.
That's what they say.
Oh, man, really?
Oh.
Oh, you're getting rushed down, Oscar?
Getting rushed down.
Oh.
Sometimes you gotta put the feelers out and see what you get. So that's my strategy. Putting the feelers out.
Oh man, what?
Oh man. I got this.
Really?
I'm just gonna spam it out, I think.
Really? What the fuck? That fist is just ridiculous. Look at it. Look at the damage on it.
It is actually.
Oh!
Got the throw.
Ah!
Okay.
That's so annoying.
It's interesting.
Legit annoying.
Oscar has definitely like found his style in fighting
games. Being a dick.
Just generally like zoning out and staying away and yeah, being
I have
a dick.
To win two in a row now against,
sometimes you need to do what works for you.
So I think nine is the perfect character for you in this game. Just like how Sonico is the perfect character for you in
I'd like
plus.
To put some more time into her and like actually learn her a bit better. Because I realize I'm doing just the cheap tricks.
Who did this? Who made her? What? Oh, this is just the rudest thing I've ever seen. Oh, look at it! Come on!
Oh, Oscar feels himself now. You can tell by the grin. The grin has appeared.
This is how much fun this game is.
I'm having fun right now.
Oh, Geraint doing all this honest work, but it doesn't matter.
Sometimes you gotta put the time in. I love that she can use that in the air as well.
I hate the fact that all it is just some dumb fucking fisting from full screen.
Sometimes you just need to give him a good...
good
I'm not gonna
fisting.
Finish that.
What? I do not approve of this.
Oh, you got the thing on you, the thing.
Come on.
Oh,
no.
Do the thing.
Oh, he did the thing.
Oh,
oh
what the
man.
Fuck even is this?
It looked like it was going to be close, but then
nice.
It wasn't close.
Yeah. Who's next?
I tell you what,
who's
this, is,
next?
This is some grade A bullshit right here.
It actually is.
It actually
that character,
is.
Though.
Fucking
I'm coming for you, Peter. I said. I told you.
Oh, man.
You cannot escape this reckoning.
Well, have you played this game at all since last time?
Game on.
Not this version, no. Only a Vita version. So all the buttons are going to be different.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Do you remember what to do with your character in Salish mode, though? Do you remember
I
what
think
you learned
so.
Last time?
This one's like a big one. That's like the overdrive.
Yes, that's your overdrive.
And that's like my
that would be your special button.
Okay.
And
press triangle lots.
Yes.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
So we need this.
Yeah, where's this mode? Yeah, that's how you want it. Please select your character. Oh, remember. Oh, you're going with red? Red on red? Okay.
Oh, do you think I should be different then?
No, let's go with
okay,
the
red
battle
on red.
Of reds.
Sorry. Please select again. Or was it just me?
It's just you.
Should we do auto?
Oh, but that puts you on 9 stage, I think.
Does it?
Yeah. Automatically
really
puts
matter.
You on
okay.
Your home
so
turf.
I've not played...
I feel like Oscar probably knew that. No, it's not. Actually, this is a regular stage.
Yeah, I think it just played picks one. So this is my first time playing against Holly. Me and Peter do have a grudge, so really, I need to win this.
You need this.
So we'll just see how it goes.
Oh, I don't like this already. Oh,
this
God.
Isn't looking pretty. There you go. Oh, he bursts immediately. Yeah, I would jump and air dash in. Just to see if you can deal with that.
I've been playing the Vita version and it has totally messed me up. But I am also just not good.
If only we could do the tournament on Vitas. That's my dream. I completely thought I was on the left side there for a second.
How dash?
It's forward twice.
I'm just gonna
just do some things. Just pressing buttons.
Pressing
do some things.
Buttons.
Don't let him do what he wants to do. Oh, he's doing what he wants to do. It's all going poorly. You can't let Oscar feel himself. Oscar feeling himself is the worst Oscar.
Is it? The evil version. Just the shadow. The true shit self.
Okay.
I think 9 would be my persona.
Well, that's not a good start.
1-0.
Yeah, 1-0 to Oscar.
I've seen comebacks from that before.
Yeah, like me last time.
Oscar's been on the bad end of some of those comebacks.
I have been. Oh, God damn it. Bryce has shown me up more than once in similar situations. I need to not get cocky. I need to believe in myself. So I'm obviously a big fan of Central Fiction because it introduces 9. I don't need another reason.
But it's fine, because even if I get totally obliterated, I can feel comfortable in the fact that you're just going to lose to Peter.
I'm not so sure. I'm a little bit concerned, actually, because Hibiki turned out to be my worst character in this game.
Change character.
No, I'm locked into Hibiki for this.
Fight Club rules.
Oh, bursts immediately.
the immediate burster, that's me. Totally deliberate. I just have fat fingers.
That hits all four buttons. At
that's
all
how
times.
Big my finger is.
I don't like fighting her at all.
Yeah, I don't think anyone likes fighting Nine. Nine is not a good time to fight.
Okay.
Do you need to attack across the entire arena?
Yes, is the answer, unfortunately.
The answer is yes. I do need to do that. Alright, get in there. Go on, do some things. Yeah, do that more. Do more of this.
My button config is different. Because I have taunt back and I got rid of that.
Okay. There's still some life left in Holly. No, Anna's done. Anna's done.
Less than half HP is not bad. That's okay.
I started fighting back a little bit. Started getting some results. Whereas Oscar is just feeling himself way too much now.
I wasn't feeling myself that much.
That was two quick wins.
Soon to be three, I think.
Oh, okay.
Should we just finish this off? So you're using your Hori Commander?
Yes, I am.
Does that make you feel safe? Does that make you feel safe, Peter, against me?
No, not really. Against you, yes. Against Nine, no. Not really. You're never safe against Nine.
This is probably one of the best chances I've had of beating you since, like, in a long time. This is Nitro Plus, probably.
Oh, yeah, that was a close one, actually. Nitro Plus, I remember that. That almost went really bad.
You can't let Oscar get three consecutive victories.
The tension is real. Oh, classic Oscar burst. Use those bursts right now.
I would say what's happening, but I don't know what's happening.
Okay. I don't know what's happening either.
Yes, good.
Okay.
I'm just feeling them out. Don't worry. I'll get this back. I think Peter's never lost a Fight Club fight, so. It would be nice. Yeah, he knew that was coming.
He starts around the same way every time.
Not every time. Just a lot of the time. Oh, you're too close. So white. I'm nervous. I'm too nervous. Okay, 1-0, but you know, we're just testing it.
Okay, come on, Hibiki, you can do this.
Come on, Nine. It's time.
Oh, he didn't do it!
Oh.
Come on, just do it. Go on, you know you want to. There we go.
You gonna come get me, or?
I think his dash move is really good.
Oh. can't stop you.
Vicky does have some movement options there.
Just one more then.
Oh, that range though! God
damn
it.
It's horrible.
Oh.
Just before I can get it out.
Oh, no.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I was holding down back. That's what I get.
Okay, so final.
So tense. You're not gonna let me have this one. Careful, Peter, coming out here.
Throw? Okay, okay, I respect that.
Oh.
Yes. What's happening?
Oh, this is still finished. I just wanted to be thorough about it. I just want to split her into four parts.
Yeah.
Brutal.
And that's the end of that.
Well, there was some. There were some moments. I think with a little bit more practice, I could still take it.
Well, if you go back and you have a training montage, we can do our first 5 grunt.
Maybe we'll see how we feel about it later. I need to analyze this video first.
Okay.
Well, Peter wins.
No one is surprised.
Always as it should be. Our hero takes it again.
Hmm. Well, I like 9 anyway.
No one else does.
No, no one likes 9. I don't like 9. I just beat 9.